Hello friends, today we are going to solve a problem in which we are given that an object is located 2 meters to the left of a convex mirror. So we have the object distance let